Freshman year of high school, I was called a faggot.
65% of LGBT youth hear negative homophobic remarks on a daily basis. 56% of youth heard negative remarks about gender expression at school.
I was told to man up by my teachers.
Because of my gender identity, I've been pushed down a flight of stairs, and I have been physically and verbally assaulted. I am now being homeschooled.
Nearly 56% of students reported hearing homophobic remarks or negative remarks about gender expression from teachers or other school staff.
37% of youth were physically harassed at school in the past year because of their sexual orientation.
When I try to talk to adults and teachers about what's going on, they told me that I shouldn't dress so weird and that I should be more ladylike.
Some schools' policies particularly target transgender students.
32% of transgender students have been prevented from wearing clothes that schools considered inappropriate.
40% of homeless youth are LGBT.
62% of LGBT homeless youth attempt suicide.
We Are Family is a place where I can be myself, dress however I want, and meet other kids who understand where I'm coming from.
Safe Space provides LGBT youth with a forum where they can express themselves authentically without fear of judgment or rejection.
Since I've been going, I've made lots of friends, I get along better with my parents, I've helped other kids, and I've become a leader in my community.
We Are Family's Trans Love Fund was developed to help support the lives of transgender people living in South Carolina.
Without your support, more LGBT youth could fall through the cracks. Please help us continue this life-saving, life-affirming work.